السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته نحمده ونصلي ونسلم على رسوله الكريم أما بعد Dear viewers, I would like to mention the knowledge of Sayyiduna Hazrat Adam Alaihissalatu Wassalam in light of the Holy Quran. After the creation of Sayyiduna Adam Alaihissalatu Wassalam, Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala said to the angels, when Allah Ta'ala stated, وَإِذْ قَالَ رَبُّكَ لِلْمَلَائِكَةِ إِنِّي جَاعِلٌ فِي الْأَرْضِ خَلِيفَةِ Angels said, قَالُوا أَتَجْعَلُ فِيهَا مَنْ يُفْسِدُ فِيهَا وَيَسْفِكُ الدِّمَى وَنَحْنُ نَسَبِّحُ بِحَمْدِكَ وَنُقَدِّسُ لَكَ قَالَ إِنِّي أَعْلَمْ مَا لَا تَعْلَمُونَ Then Allah mentioned, وَعَلَّمَ آدَمَ الْأَسْمَاءَ كُلَّهَا Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala taught the names of each and everything in every language to Sayyiduna Adam alayhi salatu wasalam. All the things which were to be created were presented before Sayyiduna Adam alayhi salatu wasalam, and Allah taught the names of all the things in all the languages. For example, this is chair. What is a chair called in Arabic? Kursi. In English, chair. In Tamil, putuam. In Chinese, another name. In Taiwanese, another name. In French, another name. Everything in every language was taught to Sayyiduna Adam alayhi salatu wasalam. And the tafasir says even the names of the cities, names of the countries, names of the animals, names of the trees, everything were taught to Sayyiduna Adam alayhi salatu wasalam. وَعَلَّمَ آدَمَ الْأَسْمَاءَ كُلَّهَا ثُمَّ عَرَضَهُمْ And then Allah Ta'ala presented all those things which were to be created in advance in front of the angels. عَلَى الْمَلَائِكَةِ ثُمَّ عَرَضَهُمْ عَلَى الْمَلَائِكَةِ Then Allah said, فَقَالْ أَنْبِئُونِي بِأَسْمَاءِ هَؤُلَاءِ إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ O my angels, tell me the names of these things. Tell me the names of all these things. Then angel said, سُبْحَانَكَ لَا عِلْمَ لَنَا إِلَّا مَا عَلَّمْتَنَا Ya Allah, purity is to you. We know only what you have taught us. Then Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala said to Sayyiduna Adam alayhi salatu wasalam, Ya Adam, أَنْبِئْهُمْ بِأَسْمَائِهِمْ O Adam, O my Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam, teach them the names of all these things. Teach to whom? Teach the angels the names of all these things. فَلَمَّا أَنْبَأَهُمْ When Hazrat Adam alayhi salatu wasalam taught them, so from the Quran it is clear that Hazrat Adam alayhi salam taught the names of each and everything to the angels, and Hazrat Adam alayhi salam was taught by not a single person but by Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. So Allah is the teacher for the prophets of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. Some people try to say the translation of Ummi saying that illiterate, ma'adallah, they try to say that Prophets are jahil, illiterate means jahil, unlettered. No, my dear brothers, Allah didn't want this to happen, that anyone to say the kalima of the prophet what you recite, the kalima of the one whom what you recite, they are my students. No, Allah didn't want even this to happen. None should say that your Nabi is my student. Allah is the teacher for the prophets of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. And here from this verse, before the creation of each and everything, whatever to be created were presented before Sayyiduna Adam alayhi salam. Names of everything were taught to Sayyiduna Adam alayhi salam, and he became the teacher for the angels of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. When the angel said, we don't know, ya Allah, we know only what you have taught us, and Allah commanded Hazrat Adam alayhi salam to teach all the names to the angels. How clear this is in light of the Quran. And also the tafsir says, Allah taught Sayyiduna Adam alayhi salam 7 lakhs languages. Now the point to be noted is our Nabi is the prophet of all the prophets of Allah. When the knowledge of Hazrat Adam alayhi salam is such, then who can guess the knowledge of Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam? May Allah grant all of us the tawfiq to remain firm on the aqidah of Ahlus Sunnah. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.